This is another elevator at the Education Building at the University of Arizona in Tucson, Arizona. One. As you enter the elevator, the fan turns on. This elevator goes down one floor further than two, goes to floor one, eight. This goes 350 feet per minute. The capacity is 2,000 pounds. This thing is rather small. Let's go down to two, where we started. I like the wooden cab. Here we are at two. There it goes. And that's it.